fellow makers. I'm Joe.
And I'm Doug.
And we are
BuildBotics.
We're here in my garage, surrounded by a network of BuildBotics-controlled manufacturing tools.
Today, we're going to show you how easy it is to use the BuildBotics CNC controller in your shop. But first, here's our story.
Around the mid-2000s, affordable desktop-sized CNC mills, laser cutters, and 3D printers started to hit the market.
These new machines allowed their users to make things in the garage that previously required large manufacturing facilities.
But they involved complex wiring and lacked many important features.
More complete solutions were expensive and required learning complicated software geared towards machining experts.
In 2011, I set out to tackle part of the problem by creating the open source CNC simulation software, Comotix.
This software makes it easy to preview what your machine will make.
Today, Comotix has thousands of users all over the world and continues to grow.
When Joe showed me some of the amazing things he was doing, I got really excited and began building a CNC in my garage. We discussed starting a company, but I was still working at Lawrence Livermore National Laboratory.
Shortly after Doug retired in 2014, we founded BuildBotics LLC.
Our mission was to create a CNC controller which was easy to set up and use, was fast and precise, and offered smooth motion at a price that fit the budgets of DIYers, makerspaces, and small businesses.
After 8 revisions of our hardware, we've achieved that goal.
Our custom cables and screw mountable enclosure make building CNC machines easier than ever.
And the ability to control the machines with an inexpensive gamepad and to monitor cuts remotely with a webcam make it fun and easy to use.
The BuildBotics controller integrates with stepper motors, limit switches, probes, high-speed spindles, and many other sensors and actuators to provide a complete control solution for many kinds of CNC machines.
The BuildBotics controller is a hackable, high-performance platform for controlling CNC mills, laser cutters, and eventually 3D printers, plasma cutters, and much more.
We've published all the schematics, PCB layout, enclosure designs, and source code on GitHub as open source.
We considered listing all the cool technical specs of the BuildBotics controller, like how it supports S-curve acceleration and produces step pulses at rates in excess of 250,000 per second, but you can find all of that on our website.
What we really want to tell you is that we believe in our product and we will be here to support it.
The BuildBotics controller is production ready and has been tested in real world applications.
This summer, we documented some examples. We used it to build an AUX CNC router, a TAG CNC mill, restore an old broken down Dynamite 2400, and upgrade an inexpensive laser cutter.
We created videos of each of these projects.
You can watch the Dyna video right now, and we'll publish the other videos over the next few weeks.
After 2 years of hard work, we are ready for production.
We've set our Kickstarter goal to allow us to manufacture a minimum of 250 units.
At that number, we can sell the controller at a reasonable price and still make a small profit, which will go towards providing support, adding new features, and expanding the capabilities of our software.
Our manufacturers are ready and waiting. Upon successful completion of our Kickstarter campaign, we'll order the parts.
When the parts arrive, we'll assemble and test each BuildBotics controller here in California before shipping them to you.
This will take 2 to 3 months, and we'll keep you updated throughout the process.
How can you help us? Be one of the first to buy the BuildBotics CNC controller on Kickstarter now.